The Carrier Infinity 20 heat pump and its Greenspeed Intelligence technology is first of its kind. Let's break it all down and go over its features, costs, and see who might benefit most from this heat pump. Hi, I'm Brian with Fire and Ice. We understand that your home is your castle and you want total control over your indoor comfort all year long. When it comes to heat pumps, the Carrier Infinity 20 is in a class of its own. In fact, there's no other ducted air source heat pump on the market today that can beat its heating efficiency. In this video, we'll take a look at its features, its efficiency rating, see how much it costs, and explore who is a right fit for this heat pump. And if you find today's content helpful, subscribe to our channel for weekly educational content. Let's take a look at the features of the Carrier Infinity 20 heat pump. First off, it's variable speed compressor. A lot like cruise control in your car, the Infinity 20 will automatically throttle up or down between 40 and 100% of its capacity. This gives you more control over the temperature and humidity inside your home. Additionally, during the winter, the Infinity 20's variable speed compressor allows it to continue to provide heat for your home when temperatures get as low as negative 5 degrees. Most heat pumps struggle to provide heat when the temperature dips into the mid-30s. It also comes equipped with Carrier's Greenspeed technology, which results in higher efficiency, better dehumidification, and ultra-quiet performance. In fact, the Infinity 20 heat pump operates as low as 58 decibels. For comparison, a normal conversation is around 60 decibels. The Greenspeed technology also includes integration with Carrier's Infinity controls, which provides precise year-round comfort as your system learns and adapts to your heating and cooling needs. Heat pumps, like the Carrier Infinity 20, are able to provide heating and cooling for your home and have two efficiency ratings. On the cooling side, the Infinity 20 has up to 20.5 SEER rating. SEER stands for Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio, and is a score of how much energy heat pumps use to cool your home. Most heat pumps on the market today are rated between 14 and 22 SEER. On the heating side, a heat pump's efficiency is rated by an HSPF rating, or Heating Seasonal Performance Factor. HSPF rating measures heat pump efficiency during the average heating season. The average HSPF rating can range from 7.7 to 11. The Carrier Infinity 20's HSPF rating ranges between 11 and 13. Before we move on, if you're enjoying this video so far, please like this video and leave a comment once you're done. We love to hear what you have to say and answer any questions you may have. And did you know we have even more resources on our website? Click the link here to visit our Learning Center for more in-depth information. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. What equipment can I pair with the Carrier Infinity 20? In order to maximize the potential of the Infinity 20, it is recommended that it pairs with other variable speed air handlers or furnaces. In all electric homes, the Carrier FE4A or the FE5A air handlers could be paired with the Carrier Infinity 20. If you prefer a furnace, you may want to consider the Carrier Infinity 98, 96, or 80 gas furnaces. The Carrier Infinity 20 heat pump is ideal for homeowners who have long-term plans of being in their home and are looking for a heat pump that will increase their comfort, be efficient, and be more affordable compared to other high-end models. If you struggle with hot and cold spots or uneven temperatures between floors in your home, the Carrier Infinity 20 can help solve some of those issues. Suffer from high humidity during summer months? The Infinity 20 can help with that as well. If you live in Central Ohio, you are all too familiar with how harsh and frigid winter can be. If you have an all-electric system, you're likely familiar with how expensive it can be to heat your home when relying on your heat strips. Fortunately, the Infinity 20 heat pump's variable speed compressor allows your heat pump to continue to provide heat even in sub-zero temperatures. If energy savings are a concern, the Infinity 20 has been shown to reduce annual energy costs by an estimated 50% when switching from an older 10-SEER or lower heat pump. However, this heat pump isn't for everyone. If you plan on moving in the near future, or your current single-stage heat pump already meets your heating and cooling needs, the Infinity 20 might be more system than you need. And since it uses Greenspeed technology, you likely will need to replace your existing furnace or air handler as well to take advantage of everything the Infinity 20 has to offer. How much does the Infinity 20 cost? To have the Infinity 20 installed in your home, expect to pay between $8,700 and $11,000. For comparison, installing a new heat pump can generally cost between $4,900 and $12,500. At Fire and Ice, all of our estimates include the price of equipment, installation, and any additional fees. And if your home is all electric, you'll need to replace the air handler as well, adding around $3,500 to $6,000. The range in price can be affected by a number of factors, such as the size of your home, the heat pump's capacity, filters and other indoor air products, and any modifications needed during the installation to ensure your system is installed properly. Let's talk about what to do next. If you want more information on the Carrier Infinity 20 heat pump or other heating and cooling solutions, click the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful, feel free to subscribe and click the bell icon to get notifications when we upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to making your day better.